here, Commander.
Pilot to crew. If you happen to need a toothpick, I know where you can find one.
We only need half that space, Mr. Scott. Just lower your wheels and drop your hooks, sir. Like putting a baby to bed.
Condition one in the air department.
Stand by the land planes.
Stand by the land planes.
Torpedo plane sighted broad on the port quarter, altitude 2500, range 8,000 yards. Stand by for practice run.
If those were only meatballs instead of TBFs.
Okay, hook.
Commanding Bomber 6, welcome aboard.
Bolton, commanding Torpedo 5.
What's the scuttlebutt of Pearl? Where are we going? What gives?
Oh, I don't know. I thought we'd find out when we got aboard.
Not from us. I've had more action on the Albany night boat.
I thought with you guys coming aboard, we'd have some action. My name's Schubert.
My name's Manning. We're on a cook's tour.
Well, your guess is as good as mine, fellas. I'll see you around.
Yeah, Bolton.
Yeah, sure.
Lieutenant Commander Edward Moulton reporting for Torpedo Squadron 5.
Glad to have you aboard.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Moulton, this is Commander Harper, our air officer.
How do you do, sir? Good to see you. We'll have a message for you from Sendpack, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, what's eating Oscar? Sure making a long approach out there.
Yeah, he's building up an entrance.
feel your way in, sir. Lightly.
And politely.
Spotlight?
Squadron in the ready room.
Aye, aye, sir.